than a mile. I'm crossing you in style someday. Oh, dream maker, you.
Number one, Moon River. Or is it number two, Joan River? Hold on, she nodded off. Don't talk, it's very dangerous to wake up in that state. Presumably, the bloke was fast asleep and he thought, must get to line up. Danny River. Is it number three, Swollen River? Is it number four, Old Man River? Come on, Appleston, give us a better stare than that. Or is it number five, Shit Creek?
Right.
Oh, wow.
What year was this?
1961.
Cool.
Because you know the melodies.
Yeah.
I think number two is possibly on some non-prescription painkillers.
How many times? Non-drowsy! Non-drowsy!
Has number four been here before?
Yeah. Most weeks.
Yeah.
Okay.
It was actually, whenever we have black people in the lineup, Appleston comes in. But I think he was in once in the Nolans.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure he was. Is that right, Appleston? That's a yes.
I think number one looking very convincing to me.
You reckon number one?
I don't know.
Could be.
You know what? Wouldn't it be great after all these years if it was number four? You've never mentioned it to us before.
I reckon it's one, three, or five.
Okay. Now narrow that down by 66%.
So you're pretty sure it's not four?
Yeah.
Right. That's bonus the point. I'm giving you a bonus point for that.
No, it's definitely not four. We all know that.
I'll give you an extra bonus point for still not knowing it.
What do you reckon, then?
I definitely think number one. I think number one's smirking, looking, smiling. Look, yeah, you give me a smile.
See how long it takes Kenzie to work out that every time he says it's not number four, I give him a bonus point.
OK. Kenzie, quick.
Is he a singer? Like... What does he do? What do you reckon he does for a living? Like, I want to go have a drink with him backstage after. Do you reckon he'll... No?
Do you any good powerful, supple thumbs?
Kenzie! Kenzie,
do you think it's number four?
No.
Cracked him! Right! Bonus point, well done.
Am I being awkward?
No, you're not being awkward.
Or is
it? I think it's pronounced retarded, but it's...
Right, number one.
Yeah.
I think it's number one.
You think it's number one?
Tell me.
Number one.
Number one.
Okay.
Step forward.
Tell me to draw some hopscotch while we're here. Well, let's find out. Would the real Danny please make himself known? Touring in the Nat King Cole story, but that's fantastic. Danny Williams, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for coming on, Danny. That's Jess Conrad, but which one is he in our lineup? Oh, is number one New Orleans? Or is it number two, Nuclear Survivor? Or is it number three, Newly Acquired Wig? Or is it number four, New Dist Colony Lifetime Ban? Or is it number five, New Balls Please?
They all look very similar, it's difficult, isn't it?
I've heard the name, yes. And I heard that he was quite flamboyant. Ah, yes.
So well, obviously, hold on. Judging
that,
by the
that's number four then.
That nuts out the rest of them, doesn't it?
Yeah. Actually, the number one looks like a prospective sort of parliamentary candidate for the Veritas party, doesn't he, Kilroy? Right. Do you know what I mean?
Ah, sort of a bit show busy, but trying to look serious, you know.
No, he looks a bit like a pimp to me.
Or a pimp.
Like
a pimp.
Sorry. I reckon he looked after himself quite, because one number three looks really like he has a little facial.
Healthy.
And, yeah, looks really healthy. Yeah.
Looks a bit like Richard Wagner.
Yeah, I think.
Yeah. He does a little bit, doesn't he? Yeah.
And the other one on the end looks a bit like Natalie Wood as she is now.
Yeah. Oh, bless.
We think it's
number three.
It's definitely number three. He keeps looking. He's basically going, it's me. The others have stood still.
He's the only one that deserves to be Jess Conrad. Yeah. Well, he still looks a bit famous, doesn't he?
Yeah.
Number three.
Well, let's find out with the real Jess Conrad. Please step forward. So in the country with his round of toast stars, Mr. Jess Conrad, ladies and gentlemen.